right, it's time now for Word of the Day, where I break down a financial word or term for our very smart viewers, but maybe just not the financial expert in the crowd. Now, today, the financial experts may not actually even know this word, but you'll hear it a lot from our guest, Max Kaiser, and it's GIABO. It stands for this, a global insurrection against banker occupation. And you won't see this term on the pages of Financial Times, I'm doubting, but you will see it online. Here, for example, is the Facebook page dedicated to GIABO. And let's see another example from online. We actually found it on the message board on Tom Hartman's website. And you may know Tom, he broadcasts every night his show right here on RT. So there it is on his website, GIABO. So what exactly does it mean? Well, just like you may not find it in the Financial Times, you won't find the definition in Webster's or Investopedia, but you will find it on Urban Dictionary. And here's what it says: a comprehensive and sophisticated assault organized by commoners in the workforce against a small elite group of bankers and politicians working harmoniously to destroy the free market. Now, in the view of GIABO proponents and activists, famous contemporary insurrections include Tahrir Square in Egypt, Syntagma Square in Athens, and of course Wall Street in New York. Now, the Occupy movement, speaking of Wall Street, is really seen as the latest worldwide manifestation of this GIABO phenomenon. And just to give you a little reminder, as of November 17th, the meetup page of Occupy Together listed more than 2,600 Occupy communities in towns and cities, and that's worldwide. Now, Occupy Wall Street is seen as the first time that the GIABO movement really moved to the epicenter of finance. Before that, as you can tell from the other examples I gave you, in the view of GIABO, the insurrection could be conflated with other ills perceived, like the rule of Mubarak in the case of Egypt, or the kleptocracy as perceived in Greece. And that, financial experts and smart viewers, is GIABO.